How to send a Word document from your PC to phone. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how you can easily send a Word document from your PC to your phone. But before we begin, don't forget to leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel. Now, let us jump right in. So the first thing you're going to have to do is open up the Word document that you want to send. So there are different ways that you can send this, but I'm just going to show you guys the easiest one. First thing you're going to have to do is select the file. So let me just type something here, something like send this file to my phone. And then you can just save this file first, Control S, and then select where you want to save it. So I'm just going to go ahead and browse through my files and tap on save as, click on browse. And now I'm just going to save it on my desktop. So click on save. Now you're good to go. Then open up any web browser you have and then open your Google Drive from here. Click on this app icon on Google Chrome and then open up your Google Drive. So click on it. So as you guys can see here, I have my drive open. So what I'm going to do now is create a new folder here. And then I'm just going to go ahead and upload the file on this folder. So let me just name it as my folder. And once the folder is created, you can open it up and then right click on it to upload file. Now head over to desktop and choose the file that you want to send. And once the file is uploaded, you can open your phone and open the drive there and download this from your desktop. So that's how you send a file from your computer to your phone. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to leave a like down below and subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one.